There we go, people marching through the all these people. All in red. You know, people have differing opinions in the details, but the base, the fundamentals, the basic stuff, people are all in agreement on. When you get enough people together, you can win. Picture, but I'm walking along with this.
Theater, back into a theater.
snow is dropping a little bit. We're getting signals kind of bouncing off the towers here. Great. Getting support from the cars. Here we go. I'm getting up to the front of the march here. We're walking down Canyon Street. I remember marches as being really slow back in the days when I started marching. People seem to be walking a lot faster nowadays. I think they are. These guys are making some speed. If you're watching, we're live Honolulu, Hawaii. We started off from Iolani Palace, marched through the State Capitol building. We're now on to the statue of King Kamehameha. people watching at home, I wish you were here. This is awesome, man. It's marched to protect land and water from political corruption and corporate greed. That would be one of my summaries of what it is.
Second floor, it will be the courthouse. The three judges representing the Ninth Circuit Court, appellate judges, will be making, rendering their decision for five cases. Representative of Kauai, can step up.
Just embark off.
Gary
Hooser.
Fighting us,
The governor fought us, the mayor fought us, the corporations fought us, and we won.
Yeah!
We won because we stuck together. We won because we were all united together. We won, and what did these companies do? They took us to court. They sued the county of Kauai for the right to spray poisons next to schools and not tell us about it. Shame on you!
Shame on you!
So on Wednesday, we stand with the people of Maui, the people of Hawaii County, the people of all of our state. We stand here in support of justice, in support of these justices doing the right thing and validating the will of the people to pass their laws and invalidating the will of the corporations to step on us and to bully us with their money and their power. So we are here for justice. But our fight does not start and stop on Wednesday. Our fight will continue regardless of what happens in this decision. We must fight on. We must tell these corporations, we must tell the government, the state government, the county governments, that we are united, that we will stay together, that until there is justice, there will be no peace.
Right.
Yeah. Yes.
Thank you all so much for coming down tonight. Aloha you. Thank you.
Oh, wait there.
That'd be a request for Clayton Kubo.
I'd like humbly thank everybody for coming out today. I just want to mahalo everybody from the bottom of my heart. You know what is going on is everybody involved in the the sovereignty movement and the puzzle all fit together when it comes to these corporations, these chemical corporations. We're fighting with this, with the water diversion. This is all connected, and it's connected with the overthrow.
Yeah.
So we all standing for the same things in different groups. Yeah. But it's all the same puzzle, yeah? I'm just happy for seeing plenty of Hawaiians here today, because sometimes, you know, when I first got into this stuff, I was just one young local boy, born and raised, who knew what my kuleana was, yeah? And that's for make my place better for my kids. So, you know, when I first got into this, had 20 hippies standing on the side of the road.
Yeah.
And I was wondering what the heck is going on over here. This is one threat to our Aina. This is one Hawaiian issue, you know what I mean? This is one serious thing. And when I did my homework, I couldn't shut my mouth. Anybody that knew me before I got into this, I never speak in front of more than 10 people in my life. But when you get educated, get motivated, huh? And you know, comes to a point in your life where what is life about, huh?
Yeah.
It's what you leave, better, what you leave to your kids, what you leave our legacy, what we leave to our kiki. That's our kuleana. We're born with it over here. Not too many people around the world is born with that kuleana, that mentality, that spirituality, yeah. It comes from the Aina to us. One connection, yeah? We connected. Not too many people have that. We lucky. We need to harness that connection. Harness that kuleana. Stop going and spending all our time with this rotunda over here and complaining to deaf ears and start doing everything ourselves.
Yep.
We need to come together and do these things ourselves. The restoration is going to be done by us, by hard work coming together. We get access rights to all that land. There's lohis waiting to be planted. All we need to do is bring the huli and plant that huli in the ground. That gives you the right to go to that place. It gives us the right to access land, ceded land. So let's all come together from this day on. Let's bring our communities together. Create one group of 10. Get 2 people from every side of the island. Start bringing back our aupuas. I work in one place, in the last 10 years, this guy turned this old aupua that was all overgrown, nothing. And now get old poo, opai, everything coming back to that place because he restored it. There's no life there before. And it's up to us to bring the life back to this place. We gotta keep depending on these people and this rotunda. They get golden tongues, yeah? They get forked tongues, that's not our style. Mm-hmm. Give them our forked tongues. We get one tongue. When we speak, we mean it, and we back our words up. So I just wanna thank everybody, you know? This is like, what we're dealing with in 3 days on Wednesday is 3 court cases, yeah, in one. That's for Big Island, Maui, and Kauai. This is things that people had done. This isn't just what Bill and he and me and they push up through. This is thousands and thousands of people coming together on every island for that protection from war chemical corporations. At the end of the day, that's what these companies are, war chemical corporations.
Right.
They've been involved in every poisoning in the history of Earth. These companies are here experimenting on our lands. So to me, 1 + 2 = 3, huh? But you tell somebody 1 + 2 = 5 for long enough, they don't believe it. Don't believe it. Stick to who you are. Stick to your community. Work together. That's all we got at the end of the day. Over here, it's deaf ears. Together. Work together. That is one. That's what we're about, working together. That's what it's always been about. So once we come together and stop depending on somebody in this building for change our lives, that's where they got us. We're not independent, we dependent on these guys. We dependent on these stores for feed us. You like it independent? Let's get back on the Aina and grow our food. That's our first step. Doing the steps to become independent. Once we X out our dependency on their food, it's over.
Yeah.
Aloha. Aloha is our key to our salvation. Growing our food, planting the big brother, because that's what gift from God to the people of this land is the kalo plant. Through law, you get the most access to water through the kalo plant. Of anybody. That's all this water diversion happening. Because all the lo'is is dried up. We plant the lo'is and we get the water going back. Then we hold them accountable for stealing the damn water. Just like Maui, yeah? So, everybody, let's plant our own food. Let's become independent.
Okay.
Okay, so that's the update on the Kauai case. Is there anyone present? Update on the Hawaii County case. Can anyone share us where the Hawaii County legal case is?
Blake.
I'm
amazed how much, although this movement is well, how much will interest you, how horrible the situation is since the day of the overthrow and before that, how much now we're all coming together. Yes.
All Hawaii stand together.
Hey.
Yes. Yeah.
Court case for Kauai, court case for Hawaii County. Does anyone want to step up and speak to the status of Maui County's court case?
Hello.
Not go away.
Thank you for showing up today.
Shopping is very
Wednesday morning. I think court opens at 9?
No, 8:30.
8:30? Okay. It's going to be a long day. They're going to be hearing 5 cases and I think a couple more before ours. It'll be on the second floor up here. But I think those of you who want to and can, if not here, if you can be at the Ahu with the focus intent of carrying that mana to the judges in their decision making to make the right choices, to make the right decisions that affects our land, affects our drinking water, affects our children. Kauai, you know, we got too many people getting sick, especially children. Too many birth defects. It's not a coincidence that it's connected. It's not only an issue about GMO. It's not only an issue about pesticides. It's an issue about Aloha Aina. An issue about Aloha Aina values. Our ancestors lived here, if not hundreds of years, thousands of years, more than 1,500 years. They lived on this land. Organic. Natural.
Yes.
Our food was organic and natural for 1,500 years plus.
Again.
We did not just survive. We were thriving. And so the call right now is stand tall. Challenge them. And make them make the right decision. So this is the courthouse. Send your mana here on Wednesday. And once again, it's not only about GMO and pesticides. It's about our future.
Aho.
Mahalo. Woo! Gotta go to our next statue. Do it well. We will follow you.
It's
Wilcox.